The next video I'm gonna react to is Backstreet Boys Acapella. So let's check it out. Someone sent it to me, so I'm curious. Ooh, whose voice is that? You hear that? You hear that? Oh, damn. Dude. Who wouldn't fall in love with that voice? So this was back then, right? Is that the lyrics are very loving instead of, like, you know, the songs nowadays are all like, oh, sex, drugs, you know, cheating, all this stuff. I like this. This is the type of music I like to listen to. I like how they're adding like a, they're like humming, you know. The guy with the blonde hair, I like his hairstyle. You can tell they're like much younger. Him! I love the shape of his beard. Like, it's so thin, but it's so well taken care of. When he was like, tell me why, he was like hitting like a high note. I like how the camera wise, you know, they keep on like going to the one who's singing at the moment and then the next person. But not only, they don't focus on only one person. I like how they're like showing the rest of the members too, you know. And I like how they're showing it like different angles. You see? They're up close and they're far. Up close and far, you know. I like that. Goes on and on every day. All time is what it is. Come one day. So here we are. Him! Oh my god. He can hit like the high notes, like. Something that I noticed too is that each member is different. You know, they're not like the typical groups that they all dress the same, they all look the same. I like how each member is different. Like their hairstyle, their clothes style, you know. And their singing is also different. Why is this making my heart flutter? Shape of my heart. Oh, there's still a lot of songs I need to check out from them. Looks really tall. The one in the back, on this side, on a pointer here. Not the one with glasses, but the other guy. He looks really tall. Okay, wait, right here. That one right there, him. really tall. So that guy, the one with the long hair, did he always have long hair? Because I noticed in the recent video, he also had long hair. So has he always had long hair? Touch me now, don't bother. Maybe sinking makes me weaker. You can save me. Yeah, so this is the kind of songs you guys would fall in love with, you know? Because you know how dating, it was different back then. Is this the type of songs they used to dedicate you females, you know? This is so romantic. You're lucky. Now let me show you. Show the shape of my heart. Show you with my confession. Oh my god, okay, him. Please give me his name. He's, oh my god. Okay, he's so attractive, but his voice is always like, damn. It really catches my attention. Just their voices mix it up for everything, you know? It's so good. Oh yeah, that's what it is. They were doing like beatboxing. That's what they were doing. Thank you, Sarita.